Good morning, Dana. Today we have Step It Up and Talent Show highlights.
I'm Shauna.
And I'm Emily.
Today is Friday, April 1st, 2022.
Your response to the Step It Up fundraiser has been great, and the prizes are already flowing. The first round was the daily and grand prizes. The daily winners were Miles M., Isabella H., Matthew C., and Haley R. And the Amazon gift card grand prize winner was Austin L. Stay tuned, this event is just getting started.
Last week was the Dana Talent Show. If you didn't make it, here's some highlights to show you what you missed.
To start off the 2022 Dana's Got Talent, let's give a warm welcome to the talented teachers and staff of Dana Middle School dancing to
YMCA!
Begin to be half of what you think of me. I do about anything. I could even learn how to love. When I see the way you act, wondering if I'm coming back. I could do about anything. I could even learn how to love like you.
I want you to pick a card from anywhere in the deck. All right, now take that card and show it to the crowd. Make sure everyone knows what it is, but I don't know what it is. Does everyone know what Daniel's card is? Show it to the camera. There's a camera up there. You guys see the card? All right, now Daniel, I'm gonna shuffle this deck and you can say stop anywhere and then put the card in. All right, put the card on top. Yep, right? And I've lost it in there. All right, now, Ashwin has shaken up these cards very thoroughly and summoned the power about the stair and card magic gods. If you see, something very spectacular has happened. Despite having both their cards mixed into the deck, Daniel's card, the nine of hearts, has popped to the top.
And I know you won't let me down, 'cause I'm already standing. Yes, I'm already standing. Yes, I'm already standing on the ground.
Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun. That's it. It's all right. You wanna ride like a cruise, and I'm not tryna lose. Then you left in the dust, and I sat stuck by ya. You're the sunflower, I think your love would be too much. Then you left in the dust, and I sat stuck by ya. You're the sunflower.
Okay, so did you know that you can tune a piano but not a fish?
What?
What are you talking about?
Oh, wait, no, sorry. No, you're right. You can tune a fish.
How?
Because it has scales. Get it?
Serena, what is wrong with you? Why? That very, very funny. Let's move on now. I agree with Divyanka. Let's now move on to the next performer. Next up, we have Camille Soriano performing Make You Feel My Love by Adele.
Let's give a warm welcome.
I could hold you for a million years to make you feel my love. I know you haven't made your mind up yet, but I would never do you wrong. I've known it from the moment that we
the same. I can feel all my bones coming back and I'm craving motion. Mama never really learned how to live by herself. It's a curse and it's growing. You're a pond and I'm an ocean. Oh, all my emotions feel like explosions when you are around, and I found a way. Sound, oh baby, I am a wreck.
check when I'm without you. I need you here to stay. You broke all my bones that day I found you.
There are no birthdays today, but for everyone who's celebrating over the break, happy birthday.
We'd also like to extend our thanks and best wishes to Emily, one of our Dana News team members who's moving interstate with her family. That's all the announcements for today. Have a great day and a wonderful spring break. We would like to see you back at school on Monday, April 11th, but unfortunately, Dana News will be closing because of our lack of funding.
I got it.
You loser.
Oh, ready? Oh, I'm just too shaky, guys.
Oh my god,
too much chocolate. Ready?
Too much chocolate.
Oh!